Hi guys, Nick here, and today I'm going to be doing a sudden gameplay video of a Lego Movie video game. However, we're going to just be leaving the construction area here and probably need to go to where Emmett is, which is at the police station, heading stuff in. I'm playing as well, starting right here. I'm going to have these jump high walls. I was then flying the falling green studs. I was all the way out here. Hey, the police station is just right over here. Then we'll step up to here, climb up the walls, as you sneak right into the police station, and head out to this one now. Escape from Bricksburg. Just adjusting my camera angle here. Like last time, trying to avoid copyright type stuff here, so it's be skipping the cutscene. I also be collecting some studs. That's for later on in that game to unlock some treasures then unlock the right away. I'm building this one. And before I take out the missile launcher, need to smash some stuff to get some studs. And then to fill up the stud meter. I also need to look around for stuff to smash, and also be looking for her stuff for Wasa here so she can get some her main kits. And there's a lot of stuff here to smash, so hey, gonna be here for I bet to collect some studs. Oh, that was bad. I tried to tie a place here smashed and to get studs. And also, after destroying that, missile launcher, do we need to look for three destruction bugs? And that's for a bug cop, so need to wait to do a free play and unlock him so they can do that. Now let's pick up the missile launcher. I got some studs, and now let's take out the robots. Let's take out this golden and Lego house place right here. Now let's head inside and defeat more robots.
Can't hurt.
No, it's this,
we should look for more of these.
Good idea, sir. We can find out what the enemy is planning.
Yes, that's exactly why I need them.
It was kind of sweet to support me, and get to the top. Let's use one side to go up here.
Wow, you're really acrobatic. That's nice.
Ah, thank you, sir. I'll see if I can get into the room over there, sir.
I just need to get some studs here first. Now let's push this thing down so it doesn't get Emma to the top. Only a master builder can build stuff with all instructions. And Emma is not a master builder yet. But just one of Will for second his shirt has some face town.
Did you
so as to turn you on here and without any FaceTime for this lengthy video because I has my storage space on my iPad just has to fill it up so I can make enough room on my iPad to do a FaceTime.
There's another instruction page behind that window.
Let's destroy this, and then the instruction page will come up there.
Let's take a look at what these instructions are for.
And that's it for the search work now, and now let's build what the instruction pages has. This is a ladder.
Built it right?
Yeah, I built it right.
Well, let's climb it anyway. The exit's up there.
We said I need to type A to unfold the ladder. And that most starts up here.
We
were running right, so it's smashed on most of the dead, most deads. I think that's all that, besides the railings here. I think that a whole lot of studs here, so I can fill the stud meter for achievement for the story mode. And there's a lot of lasers in shooting. Hey, let's hang that up to the ladder. Now it's got wild style to have master build his laser pile right here. I'm sure she can climb across this thing right here. And get to what does over here. I was head down here. Oops. I said I fell off while trying to get her dad out of the train and Brad on the side of her not supporting him. There was head up to this way, and it led up to a walkway that was up here, so I didn't escape.
There's the exit, sir!
Was gonna need Edmund again, so I was finding a way to get him to come up here. Oops. And made it across. Come on. That is a little tricky. Hey, right here. Made it.
Junction box down here.
And we thought that was starting to go across, you need to have to need Emma to fix this. Well, her box swing right here, so she can then jump and climb across. I don't like doing that.
Watch out below, sir.
Now it's good, am I too?
Can you fix it?
So it's this one. Instead, I meant to come up here and deal with this construction wall right here. And got a lot more studs right here, so I was getting all the studs. I almost got a full stud meter. Hey, we also need to have better mouse side though. And with all the stuff from this alleyway. Is that he still play as them, right? But he can't do that's why weather objects are different in sky. That's trust on him, so need to build that. What's I going to do that? Trust kind of him. Just need to find some more places to hit smash and get studs. I got a lot of studs so far. And now let's master Bell how to drive a motorcycle. Let's get some monsters before those rollers beat the basket. He broke some water already by helping her earlier.
Sir, but I'll need some more bricks. Can you get me up to that fire escape?
I need the lamp post to master build.
Thank you, sir.
Now it's up to here. Now it's Master Bell, if I was on the motorcycle.
Sir, you can drop the act with me. It's cool.
That's not going to fit. That did fit. You got lucky on that one. Whoa! That's awesome!
Now it's heading to the motorcycle.
Most talented, most interesting, and most extraordinary person in the universe. That's you, right?
Yes, that's me.
Great, you drive.
What?
And she's just left her. Time to drive a motorcycle.
This isn't meant to be a convertible! shoot lasers into a fuel tanker that you're holding onto?
That's right, sir.
I'm not taking the blame for whatever happens next.
Whoa!
Hey, wait up!
At the 3 hours, at 4 hours, those Phillies and Wolfpack guys. At the number 4. Now it's dead to over here to the tow truck down the car and drive on right onto it.
Thank you.
I can see something in the back of that truck. Sir, shoot the back door for me, will ya?
Now switch to Emmett. And shoot that truck like Wildstar says. So some reason she's not jumping to the head next truck over. I know she can. Whoops, didn't time that right. Let's just do it, man.
That very nearly smushed me.
That was perfect, sir.
Yep, it was exactly how I planned it.
Oh, come on. Yeah, a lot more steps.
What I tell you to, sir? You'll need the floor.
This bike has a throttle, not an accelerator.
And that's level complete, and just unlocked our free play. And just unlocked some more characters here. With the game here. Be sure to change. With some stone studs. And that's about it for today's gameplay video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on notification bell if you're new. And on Sunday, I'm going to be reviewing Lego Legends of Chima as Season 1, Episode 5. Next Wednesday is going to be Kayala Season 1, Episode 18 review. And next Wednesday is going to be Part 3 to the Lego Movie Gameplay video. Stay tuned for those upcoming videos. Let's get this channel up to 100 subscribers. And I'll see you guys later. And peace.